TV, and today we're reacting to Stray Kids in lecture. So some people have requested us to watch it, and I know we're late, but yeah, let's just do it now. Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Sounds so nice. His voice sounds so nice.
Yeah.
The melody. Whoa, okay. Damn. I didn't expect this.
Yeah.
He's really good at rapping. So fast. Yeah. Who is this guy? Can you tell me the name? Pardon? His voice. Yeah. Sounds so nice. Love is here. So catchy. Is this a new group? I think it's a new JYP group. But JYP. Yeah. I like this. They don't look like a new group. Oh, bromance. Oh wow, they're pretty handsome. Nice. So like, is JYP trying to take like a hip-hop kind of? I think they are. Because I don't think JYP has any hip-hop groups.
No. Oh well, like, they had 2PM. But they kind of like 2PM has kind of stopped their comeback, so yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure, is 2PM coming back?
They're doing solo stuff.
Oh yeah.
I like this part.
That's what builds up to the chorus.
Yeah, where it goes like the different lights and it goes to the chorus.
So good at dancing as well. Stuck in my head.
Yeah.
I'm gonna download this now. I really like the sound for the purple. It's so pretty.
He's really cute, the one on the left.
They have 9 members. I saw from somewhere that this is not the actual debut. It's like a pre-debut thing. This is the pre-debut thing.
So they're gonna come out with an actual debut later.
I'm actually pretty excited to see what else they release.
Yeah, same. I love the chorus in this song.
Like, it's so good.
And the rapping though. Wow, in the beginning it was like really fast and then like it was really strong. Like, damn.
visuals, vocals, talent, choreo. And they got everything.
The MV, the production as well, like the scenes with the elevator and like with the place it did dance to. Pretty good. I like it. I'm excited.
I wanna like learn all of the members' names though.
Might just Google search now. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. And someone looked around.